We perpetuate a culture of crime all the way from Wall Street right down to the Main Street in our hometowns.
It's worse than it has been since FDR took control of the problem and said we can't count on industry taking care of the American labor.
They probably have already engaged in some type of criminal cover-up.
And the law prohibits the government from even doing anything about it.
Catch America's lawyer Mike Papantonio on YouTube at youtube.com/goleftTV.